think it was nothing. Piece. Not as big as I can go anyway. This might be too big.
Nice. Nice box. Nicely wrapped. And look at that sheath. I'm assuming the leather is done by this gentleman right here. Black Forge Leather. Rockford, Tennessee. That's what's up. Liking that so far. Overview, review. Digging that, digging that. Awesome sticker. Nice. There's a whole bunch of reading. You can pause that if you want. I'll read that later. But since I want to see the knife, I'll just put this in. I'm not going to review it at this moment. That's thicker than I thought, man. That is freaking beautiful. Man, I'm about to whoop this little blade, man. What's going on, guys? Gonna be checking out. I believe the knife is named Justice. It's a badass looking blade, but the sheath that I received sucked. It could not, it took a Hercules to pull that thing out of the sheath. So my dumb ass thought it would be smart to boil the sheath with the leather on it. And the leather, well, don't boil leather. Learn from Reaper and don't boil leather. So, yeah, I gotta fix that. That's my fault. But the damn knife wouldn't come out. But now, it's fine. Nice and easy. Still got a snap. Still hold it in. If you're watching, brother, check the sheaths. Make sure they come out nice. Just saying. Let's check out this blade. Look at the damn work. Fit and finish. It's flawless. It's got a, like, it has a blue G10 pen. Peanut butter micarta. I mean, it's just, fit and finish is just flawless. Thick ass, cool ass looking blade. Hammer finish. I wish you wouldn't do that secondary grind though. But it is what it is.
This wasn't hair popping sharp, but sharp enough. Get the job done. Nice curls. Some fat wood that's been sitting outside getting rained on. Shave up some anyway. See what happens, you know? Shit. I'm gonna get the ferro rod. I forgot. I'm gonna break in my new ferro rod that I got from Nathan 4071 over on his eBay shop. Shit is wicked pretty. I love that. Break her in, see what happens. The crazy way.
Yeah. persistence.
Justice and Papa Bear Knives. Fire Steel. Nathan 4771. Almost, I think it was like a $250 knife. Expensive. Sheath was shit. I wrecked it even more by putting the leather in boiling water. Don't do that. Other than that, badass knife, beautifully done. Fit and finish is absolutely perfect. Much respect, much appreciation. Knowledge is power. Practice makes progress.